you guys. So I'm here with some freaked out civilians, and that's a-okay. People are panicking, apparently, but that's okay.
We're machines, sir. But terror and pain have turned us into souls. There is something struggling within. Moments when something enters into us. Thoughts come upon us which are not of us. We feel what we did not used to feel. We hear voices teach us to have children so that we may love them. Primus, is that you?
Are you a Renka Bauer?
Who are you? Please, take whatever you want. Just leave us alone.
I didn't come here to take anything.
You haven't? Renka, she gets very scared. Whatever you've come to tell her, you should first tell me.
Oh, she's,
I am the robot Helena. Renka's not well. We must shield her.
Renka paid someone to make her an Og permit. To keep her from being taken to Golem City. That someone wants to come through.
Ready? If that's true, she'll be... We'll be very happy. If we can stay in Prague, maybe they'll even... There was once a great play that predicted so much. Robots, revolutions, the future of mankind. She memorized all of it. It's her way. It's my way of trying to understand.
I'll take your word for it. Here, this permit is good enough to fool anyone who takes a look at it.
Does this mean I don't have to hide anymore?
It's not that simple. You're still in danger. The permit needs to be activated. Otherwise, a routine scan will mark you for Golem just the same.
I don't understand.
Sorry, there's no legal way for you to stay here. You should prepare for the worst.
We don't know how to prepare.
I'll take care of the activation. Just keep a low profile until I can get it sorted out.
Thank you. We appreciate it.
Okay, multiple personalities. Coolio. I mean... Considering everything, yeah, I'm not that surprised. Dear sister, I no longer know what to do. I've entertained your science fiction fantasies for months now, but I fear it's only making things worse. You're rehearsing for a role that does not exist, using robot Helena to hide from what the world has become. I want to help you, Renka, but I don't know how. Please tell me what to do. Yeah. It's definitely a mental health issue. Oh, I can't read any of that. Dramatic comedy at 3X. Robot Factory Director. Chief Technicianary thing. Head of Psychology and Research. Head of Robot Psychology. Clerk of Works. President of Humanity League. Nanny. Robot. Well, it's definitely interesting. Eh, stuck on a carton.
We've been dead a long, long time.
Okay, why is everybody still freaking out? Well, I'm just gonna continue on. I shouldn't be in any trouble. Really.
Yeah. The old men were supposed to be alone. Let's go.
Whoa.
You're sitting on some cash, Grandpa. They're get lost, Og, before we turn our attention to you. Heard you're sitting on...
Okay.
thank you so much for what you've done.
No problem, dude.
Thank you. I didn't know what to do.
No problem.
There are not many people a man like me can call on for help.
What did they want?
What everybody wants. Money. To feel strong. At first, I thought they were here to take me away. Any moment now, they will take me away.
Maybe it doesn't have to come to that.
Don't get an old man's hopes up. Unless... my daughter? Did she send you? She did, didn't she? Why else would you? Please, tell me, when can I see them?
Why would your daughter send me?
I thought maybe she and the little one finally decided to help Grandpa with his permit situation. But she probably understands that I need to avoid detection. It is better not to make contact.
When was the last time you saw them?
A few years. Since the day of the... you know.
The day of the incident?
The time I ran naked onto a football field as a teenager, that was an incident. This was the work of the devil. He closed our eyes, forced us to see what he sees.
Okay.
I didn't come here to talk about the past.
Good. I appreciate that very much.
Here, this permit should fool anyone at a glance.
I remember the officer saying I would have to pay again. Is that true?
No, I'm not here to collect. I'm here to help.
I appreciate that. So, what now? Do I have to activate something? I can put on my nice coat if necessary. If I have to wait in line, I'll wait in line. I don't complain.
The situation's a little less legal than that.
Oh. Do you need me to break in somewhere?
I'll take care of it. Just try to keep a low profile until I figure out how to validate your number.
All right. I can do that. I will wait here.
And stay relatively hidden, please.
Milena, I met with both those Augs you made permits for. Now what?
There's a computer at the government kiosk that handles the augment permit registry. You'll have to... access it. Quote, unquote.
You mean break in?
The code to the server room is 6788. Be careful, there may be other forms of security.
All right, I got it.
Okay, so... I believe this is the point in time where everything says yes. Travel to Sitta. Travel to Sitta. Eh, wrong button. Whatevs. Yeah, everything's travel. Travel. Hi, dudes. Okay, why are they just standing in line, man?
Gotta get the circulation papers.
These papers are out of date.
I got them last week.
No, they expired last week.
I must have taken the old ones by mistake.
At least they haven't come to rough us up tonight.
What? Why are you looking at me like that?
Give a guy a uniform and he goes on a
papers, power trip. Please.
Okay.
Thank you. Just stay where you are.
I'm standing in line like
everything
a proper
seems
person.
To be in order. Sorry for the delay.
Why are you just...
You got me, what is it? Well, I was here during that time. Those reforms were enacted mostly to attract corporations. And it worked.
Oh, are you...
Keep back, jerk.
Okay. Are you gonna call the guy up?
People need to understand that citizenship is a privilege.
and it demands responsibility.
Do I need to talk to anybody? Hi. I don't
need
to-
We won't push you aside for your augments. We want you to be part of something.
I hope not new.
I'm not gonna break into anywhere just yet, even though I am really tempted. There's a lot of people with guns, and I don't... Is this guy dead?
How about a few credits? Come on.
I'm not being given the option, man. Sorry. Man, this place kinda looks like shite.
Can you wish upon a star?
What?
The song. It's in my head. It makes me think of the old puppet shop. You remember the one when we were kids?
Okay, what's the point in coming up here?
So much magic. Shame it's closed now.
That place okay, validate the permits. So that's the point where I wanna go. Yes, we are leaving the area. Ho ho. It comes at my call. What a nice little loading screen. Is this the Aug only train? That one guy with a baseball cap looks kinda... shady, just the tiniest bit. I'm just standing there, I'm just like, eh. I'm too cool. Alright, that was a neat little, loading screen.
Smells like police.
Smells like police. Smells like police. Alright, Naturals? Augs.
You know they're out there.
Hi.
See you soon.
Okay, where the hell am I going?
Hi there, stranger.
My God.
Look at
there's happy people. Excellent.
I always get a little nervous when I go inside.
Alright. What's over here? Okay, is there another way in? Because that's obviously restricted to me. Because I want to help. I want to help.
What today?
So when was the last time?
Okay, let me just look at the map, just to double check. Somebody's like jamming out or something. Okay, so it's like right in there. Ooh. I should check out the sewers down that way. Just to double check. Don't put me in chains or anything, please. Dark Ages. Someone's really jamming out. My controller's freaking vibrating, for God's sakes. Seriously, my freaking controller is vibrating. Use rave party. What the hell? Apparently I need to get a... Hold on. Cover. Oh my gosh, my controller's still like vibrating from whatever rave is going on right now. Well, shit. I think I have enough. Yep. I'm doing it, man. I want to see what's in here, damn it. Dangerous. Like, legit. It really uses up your shit, too. Man. Crafting parts. What's in here? I'm just going to do this. Ooh, is this... Is this taking me into the thing? Was I actually right? No. No, I wasn't. God damn it.
Got what you're looking for.
I'm just like, hey,
oh,
what do you damn it.
Used to be a beautiful city.
Damn it. I was getting too excited.
You want me to keep giving you updates every 2 minutes?
Okay, maybe no, this building's weird. Like really weird. So I can't go in here. Like I legit can't come in here. Like, I am... Holy shit, how are you supposed to do this?
Why didn't you go check if she's alright?
How are you supposed to do this?
You cannot come soon enough.
Who listens to that garbage?
Seki shita zervati.
Damn! What the hell is this? I'm just like, oh, there's a vent. Let's just randomly go into it. Why is there a vent? Okay, how high does this go, and where is this supposed to go? Would it take me into one of those windows? I wanna go up. How high is it gonna go? Not very high. What's the point in this? Oh.
Petralo, who's up? Check on the shishi.
Oh. Oh god. This could get sketchy. Is that where I'm supposed to go? There's no way. There's no way. Yeah. No way. That's where I'm gonna, like, need probably more praxis. So, different mission then. There's that. Ooh, yeah. I'll do that. Yeah, I'll do that one. That way I can safely get, sit.
Identification, please.
Okay, wasn't talking to me. Cool.
You are going to die when you see my new car.
Okay, how...
few around.
Do I get there?
No way.
Going in circles, don't mind me. Manhole. Okay, we're going into a manhole. Coolio. Come on. I guess I'm not covering it back up. Well, I have a faint idea where we're supposed to go. The red area over there. Going to look around a little bit first, though. Going straight to the red area is just ridiculous. When I can explore a little bit. Ooh, that's gaseous. I wouldn't mind hacking this. Just for the fun.
Access granted.
Another seems it wasn't our clients I had to worry about. The bond that links your family is not one of blood, but a respect. Most of you are loyal to this. The rest of you are now dead. I hope I'm never disappointed like this again, Otar. Not to leave house earnings at tables. Put them in a safe. Hourly keep. Less people see, less likely they are to get stupid ideas. Okay. The gas is dissipating. Thank God. What the hell is this, though? I'm some kind of sewage thing?
What do you mean you think he'd make a better capo? Mr. Nicolazzi, he is a great man. This family, it is where it is because of him.
Of course, but what do you expect? The Davali family has lost a lot of respect in the last few years.
Bah, what do you know of anything?
This is the point in time where I wish I had my reflexive stuff, but I used all my points. So... Hehehehe. Excellent. Oh, look, I can play guitar, can I? I'm shit. New design that they have going for cameras. I really do. I love it.
My dealing tonight? I'm busy.
Oh, shit.
When I can catch all that.
Oh, crap. Alright, let's go down here. Camera. Oh yeah, that covers a wide reach. Moves a bit quickly too. Hold on, let me just double check because I think I'm going the wrong way now. Yeah, that's we're in the sewers, but this is the restricted area. We need to explore this area. Come on, you bitch.
You're talking about some asshole.
Okay, what's in this?
Suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the Aug incident. That horrible day 2 years ago when Aug
yeah, pretty much ready. Go on, keep talking. I will get the place ready.
The greatest loss of life in recent history. I cannot speak for you folks, but terrifying memories of that day still haunt me. It will certainly be a while before any of us forget it. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Pycus. Exclusivity. Anonymity, security. These are the greatest concerns of the digital age, and we at Palisade
this could go all sorts of wrong.
Those concerns, priority one. Information archived within the walls of Palisade.
Let's make some money.
Beyond the legal jurisdiction of any government. Assured anonymity.
Wonder what those lasers are.
Corporate archiving company in the world.
Hey, you are clock.
Come on. Come on. Get in here, you son of a bitch. Oh god. did I accidentally kill him? Yeah, he died. I don't know how. Maybe when he went through the vent. I think he died from the,
Dr. Rugger claims his organization is peaceful and merely seeks to ensure the rights of the augmented in a world that has turned against them. But with the United Nations set to debate the Human Restoration Act in a matter of weeks, could the good doctor be changing his tune? Your guess is as good as mine.
Am I dealing tonight?
This is Eliza Kassan.
Mr. Botcovelli knows everything that is going on.
Oh god, now he's over there.
Look at the events making headlines around the world. Here are our top stories. Is freedom of the press a threat to our freedom? In the hands of irresponsible journalists.
Come on, stop. He's flipping out. Guys just glitch out way too much. Alright.
At UN Security Council Resolution 3507, also known
God damn it. I think I'm gonna actually call it here because it's driving me freaking nuts. I want to turn it off. But yeah, I'm gonna call it here, guys. So yeah, see you guys next time.